Yesterday I published this circuit, an oscillator for high inductance coils, but I've developed the circuit further and now I have made a sine wave oscillator with a good sine wave on all frequencies between 14 kHz and 160 kHz. Of course, a coil is necessary. And this is the schematic. The ideal voltage is 4.7 volts, but it also works on, say, 6 volts, 9 volt, 12 volt. But the oscillation gets more fierce, and that could mean distortion. Anyway, on 4.7 volts, you have a perfect sine wave all the way. The use resistor is the BC547B with an amplification factor from approximately 300. You will see the circuit on the breadboard, 4.7 volts supply voltage, and here that whole circuit on the breadboard. And this is the sine wave at the moment. And I've used for the coils tape heads. From the past here, tape heads from audio recorders and video recorders, tape video recorders, and they work very good as coils with a very good quality factor, so a high Q. But you can also wind a coil yourself, like I've did it here, steel bolt with 1400 windings. That works on 27 kHz. This coil was in the other video, works now with this circuit on 90 kHz. And here again, a erase tape head from a video recorder. And that worked on the highest frequency. 161 kHz. So you can do interesting experiments by winding coils yourself or use all this old stuff, and it works very good, and on all the frequencies I had a good sine wave, and that's very important because a sine wave oscillator is quite critical.